In this week's Builder's Blog, we're looking at a workflow used by Formstack higher ed customer CNM Ingenuity. When CNM Ingenuity was struggling to respond quickly to student information requests, they knew it was time to revamp their lead generation forms. Enter Formstack Salesforce app. Today, we're going to show you how to create a web-to-lead workflow by embedding a contact form, like this one, on your website. When leads submit information using this form, their information will create a new lead record in your Salesforce account, and they'll receive an automated email with links to more information. Let's get started by logging into Salesforce. With Formstack Salesforce app, you build forms with fields pulled directly from the standard and custom objects in your Salesforce instance. So if we want to capture information such as how a lead found our site, we'll need to add that field to our object. Head over to Setup and select the Object Manager. Search for the object you want to update. For this example, that's lead. On the right-hand navigation, choose Fields and Relationships. Simply add the field you want by selecting New and following the prompts. Now we're ready to build our form. Click on the app launcher and choose the Formstack app. Select Create a New Form. Give your form a name and select the primary object you'd like to work with. For this example, we're using the standard lead object. Next, we're going to drag and drop the fields we want into our form. We're going to customize our field names and types to make sure our form looks professional and is easy to use. We're going to make a few fields required, such as lead name, company name, and email. In the editor, you can add rules to your form, edit its appearance, and integrate with your documents account. We're going to stay here on the Documents tab and connect our documents account. This is how we will automatically send customers an email with helpful information. Give your document a title and authenticate your account if you haven't already. This will bring up a list of documents housed in your account. Choose the document you want to populate and select Edit in Documents. Here, we're going to head over to the Deliver tab to set up the automated email for our leads. Back in our Salesforce account, we'll map the fields we used in our document and email to fields on our form. Hit Next. Finally, we need to choose where the record will be saved. We're choosing to save a copy of this communication as an attachment on our lead record. Hit Next and save your document setup. For some finishing touches, select the Form Settings dropdown. Here you can update your submit label and message. We're ready to publish our form. A pop-up will appear. Select Publishing Options. Here you can choose how you share your form, either by adding the embed code to your website or sharing via a link. Grab the link to your form and let's run a test. Don't risk losing your leads to a competitor. With this workflow, you can upload lead data directly to Salesforce, assign leads to sales reps, and qualify leads faster with a custom automated response. This tutorial was inspired by CNM Ingenuity, a branch of the largest community college in New Mexico. In episode 6 of Ripple Effect, Formstack CEO Chris Byers talks to two CNM Ingenuity IT experts about design thinking and how they get work done. For easy-to-execute tutorials and other episodes in our Builder series, subscribe to our channel to get notified when new videos come out.